Newly implemented telecom price hikes have sparked protests amid an economic meltdown in Beirut, Lebanon. Lebanese army officers clashed with protesters who tried to storm a mobile telephone company in the capital. The increase in telecom prices comes as millions struggle to afford gasoline and medicine, and as the Lebanese pound lost over 90% of its value. The United Nations earlier warned that Lebanon is in a state of crisis.